my YouTube channel. Today's lesson is Mental Addition Within 10 by Counting On.
Addition.
Addition is combining a number to another number. It means putting two amounts together. Let's look at the parts of an addition number sentence. This is an addition number sentence. 5 and 1 are the addend. 6 is the sum. This is a plus sign. And this is an equal sign. We can read this as 5 plus 1 equals 6. How do we read an addition number sentence? The example below is read as 5 plus 5 equals 10. Let's do the mental math by counting on. But before we begin, here are the steps to follow in mental addition. Step 1. Identify the bigger number. Step 2. Bigger number in your head. Step 3. Smaller number on your fingers. Step 4. Then count on. Find the sum of 2 plus 7. We can carry out addition by counting on. First step is to identify the bigger number. In this example, 7 is the bigger number. Step 2. Put the bigger number in your head. So, 7 in your head. Step 3. Smaller number on your finger. Put 2 on your finger. By the bigger number. Since we have the same number, 5 and 5, put 5 in your head, 5 on your fingers. Then count on from 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The answer is 10. Let's review! Here are the steps to follow in mental addition. Step 1. Three equals 10. Six. 1 plus 6 equals 7. Identify the part of an addition sentence. Addends. Equal sign. Plus sign. Sum. Good job!